What's going on there? This is Jordan Jones on Super Mario 3D World for the Nintendo Wii U. We're going to be doing World 3-7 Switchboard Files. This one's pretty easy as well to know what you're doing. What I'm going to do here is I'm just going to long jump. Try to land over here. This level's so unique in comparison. I like this level a lot. I'll see now we get it. I'm just saying what's up here. I didn't know they could kill those guys with fire. It's over here. I'm just looking. Switch. Star power. You want this if you want to kill this guy. You have to have the star power to kill that guy. I'll bring stars and stamp. I know where they're at. I'm not going to attempt to get them. I know where most of that stuff's at. I'm not going to attempt to get them. I'm just gonna deal with it. Whee! I could have jumped right there to get in that warp pipe. But I'm not gonna attempt to do it because it's kind of tricky to do. It's not difficult. Like, I'm not gonna do it. It's just tricky. That's all it is. How did I kill that guy? Cat suit would help. Let me see it kill these guys with fire. I mean, fire flower did make it so much easier, yes it did. Whoa. You can't kill those guys with fire, you have to just avoid these guys. I don't know if you have star power or something. Jump. These guys are pretty annoying, yes, but this level's still really fun. No! It's just... I didn't know that my regular jump would make it there. I still recommend long jumping over there just to be safe. Okay. That was not hard, but just... That end was the only thing that could have made it a little difficult. Now we have a path to the castle. That's not the final level in this world, you would look at it being, but there's gonna be one more level afterwards. That was hopefully a good one.